Hello.
What's the plan, Stan?
So first things first, let's head to Steam.
Okay.
Game. Steam. Kaboom shablam. I said, oh. Okay. So then we head to library and home. Now, what to play? Wanna
Can you
play?
go see all?
Yes. See all. We're see all.
I wonder if you scroll down. All games sorted alphabetically.
Okay. What should we play? Let's play Octofailure. Isn't that what that video's called?
Yeah. This was a very hard game to control. I remember
Let's try it again. We need to install it.
right. Yeah, because I was on our old computer. You just say next. Downloading. Octodad.
What are we doing in the meantime?
Octodad.
Super Burny World?
Sure.
It's just all this. Oh, let's try Lego Star Wars. I'm gonna
Okay.
be Z's.
Oh, that's tricky.
I like this one, do you?
Yeah, we need to figure out how to hook up our Pro controllers to
Yeah,
Steam.
that would make this a whole lot easier.
Try to figure that out.
Nah. Press load game. No Lego Star Wars. It's a good present. Oh, so we need to get there again.
Obi-Wan Kenobi and okay, now remind me controls. This is real weird, right?
So, press this to pull out your lightsaber and press it again to attack with it. Let's do the dark side with my character again.
Okay. Now how do I jump and attack for my guy? I got WASD. But what if I wanna ha! Avenge myself!
I'm coming. Hey!
What then?
Talk to me, you
Hello.
coward! Can I just take this, please?
Can we look at the controls now? I don't know how to. I wonder if it was something J and U or something.
On the character select.
A lot of characters to unlock. So you have to press five.
Five.
Now I press U. This is like a mini game or something? Senate, the galaxy is in turmoil. Lives are engulfed by conflict. Former friends now find themselves adversaries, training to improve their skills in preparation for the dark times ahead.
Okay.
Okay.
I guess this is a battle mode.
H, J, J, it was up my lightsaber to attack. Yeah. It's G.
Are we both the same guy?
I don't know. It's weird.
Let me win.
I don't even know which one I am.
Okay, I think we're on to the end.
Oh, I figured out how to jump. Okay, you.
How do I jump?
I don't know. Is it something on the numpad? Oh, that switch character apparently is zero.
Okay.
Jump for you is five.
I won that.
I don't think we can go down there. It's dead. Okay, it's just the arena.
I won. Now can we leave here?
I assume so. Okay. Whoops.
Wait, we can change back the level.
Oh.
Now this is a different one from the smoke.
Level Utapu or Senet or Hoth or Dragoba or Kamino or Kashyyyk or Theed Palace or Genosis or Mustafar.
I'm gonna go to
Mustafar is. I got the high ground. Lava plates.
Let's head to a Dragon Ball.
Okay, and we want to be a duel. First of 5 points. Then you say you. And you get press five twice.
Now. Real quick. Okay, now let's see.
This place is spooky, yo. I see a piece. Oh! Okay, not strong swimmers. These guys.
Oh, ha, ha. Let's do voice acting.
Again.
Get here, you!
Never! You're my apprentice. You should turn on your master. Unless you've gone to the dark side.
Yes, that's exactly what I've done.
Oh.
Thank you for noticing.
Well, in that case.
Now it's time to die!
In that case, I'm proud of you for taking initiative. That's the first sign of becoming a true Jedi. Or Sith. Whatever you prefer.
Help!
Take my hand. Oh, it was a trick.
I was really drowning.
You scoundrel.
Now this is what I call a fight. Help, please, I'm gonna die. Oh, what? Did you use this thing somehow?
I just yeeted across the way. Ooh, I got power up.
So
I feel the force. No, I don't.
Oh. Come here. And face your fate. I could be here. I can wait here all day, you know.
Here I come. Wah! Don't get that power up. It's mine. Oh no.
Shift power.
Oh, I wonder if I get down. You have learned much, but much you still have to learn. Mostly how to swim, which I cannot teach you.
You're already in face of me. Oh.
Ground pound is good, but can we get stuck there for a second? Danger.
I have health. Okay, now what's the...
I activated a bridge. Ah. Pressing a button, and then I drowned, trying to find it. It wasn't my best moment.
Now let's not go in there. Why did you go in there?
I was really curious about the bridge thing. Oh, we can check us.
Let's check.
Let's go to Mustafar.
Okay. Ender, so I just need to check this out. Right?
Sure. Is it the Ender Dragon? Locked! Powerful.
Mustafar.
Oh, we can't go there.
Kashiki. I said the Kashiki.
Okay. Yeah. Oh God.
So. How do you press the button? Can I just see how to press the button?
I don't see the button.
This is the button I'm down.
No, the button looked like different.
Wait, let's act like this is a boss fight in me.
Okay.
Okay. Hey, you can't attack someone in the circle as like the boss, but you need to destroy all the things to damage.
Whoops.
Need to destroy all of them to get out of here.
Pleasure.
You cannot beat the power of the sea. Oh, wait, now I move on to the next gear.
Okay.
You're protecting me.
Oh.
Ah. Force field, redo. Ha ha. You took too short. Now I need to destroy all of them again. Oh no, just one more. The force goes down again.
Goodbye.
Hey, you can't leave the boss fight. You need to defeat me to progress in the fight. Oh, I guess you progressed. Now I'm in the circle. I'm still here. Hey, you can't be in the circle! Wait, I don't remember. Hold on. Give me a sec, I haven't gotten in the master now only when I'm out, you can, hey, you know what you get for doing that cheap hit? Hey, wait, let me try to say one thing.
What?
The force field wasn't broken, I didn't. When I go out, that means that it's broken, so, and you hit me when I show in, so I need to do this for fairness, you know? If you could just stop running real quick. Hey, just do nothing for 1 second. Okay, now it's good. Come and give me. You can't destroy a force field. Trip me out of there! Also, two can play at this game. Oh, Golden Bridge!
It may well be.
Well, I don't care. All I care is that you go down and the Sith wins.
You're being manipulated. Can't you see it? Palpatine doesn't want you. He's just using you as a pawn in his game.
I don't understand metaphors. You know that.
He's using you. Come back to the light side. I can retrain you. This happens actually pretty frequently. People go to the dark side. We've got a whole training program to get people back on the straight and narrow.
Stop running from me, you coward! Oh, look what... You're not even a Jedi. You won't even fight. Hey, that's my golden brick.
It's mine now, and I'll guard it with my life.
Oh. Wait, I'm not holding it. Let me see. It may be guarding for your life. You're gonna die, hey, Obi-Wan. This is your last chance to surrender.
Never. Yoda would kill me.
Oh, you're gonna die either way.
So that's where you're wrong.
Wait, you can still move.
Why is this bridge so slippery?
Wait, you can still live.
How?
If you join us on the dark side, you can be our spy.
Never.
Then you must die!
You have to catch me first. Parkour, parkour! Parkour, parkour! That was more deathcore.
It looks like you're cornered now! You can't defeat me! I'm the greatest force in the universe! Surrender, or you will lose your last remaining lives. Hey, I'm not attacking you. You can't attack me when I'm not attacking you. Now, perhaps we could make a deal.
Sith doesn't deal in fairness. He deals in lies.
Oh, I can give you a fair deal. If you be our spy, I will spare your life. But if I find out if you're turning against us...
You underestimate my power.
Don't do it! Let's say he just wiped it. Wait, let's do that scene again where, so I be up here and you go down here, then you jump at, say the line, I'll say the line, and then you jump right at me, and then I'll whack you, and then you'll be dead.
Okay.
Okay, now get down there. It's the end of the line!
That's what you think. You underestimate my power.
Don't do it!
Whap!
Okay, I need to whap.
Whap? Whap? Whap?
Wait, you need to do the ground pound so I can whack you. Take two.
You underestimate my power.
Don't do it!
Whap!
No, you can't attack now. Because you're dead now. No, you need to resume the match. Huh? How you... Do it again.
I'm back. Somehow. I guess.
Now, I'm giving you one last chance at life. Now, if you work with me, I'll let you live. And you get free coffee.
Oh, that actually sounds pretty good.
Now, will you be our spy?
Okay.
Now, what's our first mission?
Oh, I got the coffee.
Now, remember your
doctors. I'm using the Force.
How did you do that?
For me, it's the letter J. For you, I believe it would be the number 2, maybe, or...
What should we do? How do we break out of here? Should we take him down?
Okay.
these parts. Did I mention that?
I cover you.
I flipped a squirty thing.
Okay.
Okay, at least we're not in there. No, it's not hurt anyone. Why did you do that?
This dark side, it's too powerful. It's taking me over. I'm gonna kill them all.
You are my servant now. Ah. Hey, I'm your servant. Hey, you are my servant now. Hey, you're my servant now. Got
okay.
that?
Okay.
Now, why did you attack me? And I'm building a weird thing. I think I built like a giant fan thing.
Is it a helicopter?
I destroyed the big thing. Hooray! Now, why did you attack them?
I heard a voice in my mind. It was like, do it.
Ugh, Palpatine again. Well, now, here's a lesson. Kill everything you see except me! Okay, so... I cannot push this thing!
I'm gonna be trapped on this side.
I saw. You killed him!
Now there's some kind of beast over there. I don't know if there's...
Should I go whack it?
I don't know.
I'm gonna go whack it. It's gone now. Is that good? I think that's good.
I guess.
Okay. He's got a gun! Come on, I need a heart right now. What? I think we want the car. How do we get the car?
I remember it was over here somewhere. I'm not too good I can open this. Ooh, daddy like it. Hey! You don't even have your driver's license yet. It's part of your Jedi training that's not complete.
Come on, we're not walking around these parts. I'll save you! Or I'll cover you. Ah, we're gonna die. Got that? Is that cool?
Okay.
No, really, we're gonna die.
Yeah, not today.
I have a bad feeling about this place. Something's gonna pop out and kill us. But I'll know it.
Built the racetrack. The racetrack is complete.
How do I get back in the car?
I I don't know.
I know what to do.
Just...
There's gotta be some button that's yet undiscovered.
Try jumping into it again.
Whoops. Oh, let's look at our controls. Okay. It is. Okay.
What's special?
Special for me is J, and for you it's the number 2. J, U, and H. K is tag. What does that even mean?
What's action?
Action for you is the number 1. For me, it is H.
So, let's...
Oh!
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll cover you!
I get it. I'm gonna run some people over.
Wait, these people are unsuspicious.
I'll be careful.
This is hard to control. I am sorry. Pardon me. They don't seem to mind.
Let's go try to make it around this racetrack. See, like,
That's too many people.
If you don't like the way I drive, get off the sidewalk. Yeah.
Too many people. I don't like crowds. I'm going to kill the crowd. Yes! Oh no, they've got their laser guns! Oh, they're dead now. I'm not good with crowds! Did you learn how to block?
No.
It's actually to hold this. Oh. Let me show it. Fight me. If we fight people. I'm sorry. Let me show you how to block. Ah! Kangaroo tank! So.
I think I need to use the force on this computer. Chapter 1, chapter 1.
I don't know what that's all about. But I do know we're in danger.
I do know I have a lightsaber, and I'm not afraid to use it! Escaped. That's double. Ow!
Behind them.
No, I saw that first. That I screamed first. Okay. So let's use the force again.
What is it? Oh, that's true. Maybe we need to get in the car. That will open like auto garage.
I hope so. Take out this guy for much longer! I'm gonna die! Come on, let's get back inside! There's too many of them!
Okay.
Come on! Please! Quick! Move this way!
Okay, put away your lights. We're okay. Let's go. What else can we use the force? These cups.
What should we use the force again?
For me it's J, which is the same thing as put away my sword. How do you put away your lightsaber?
Two.
And two is the force. Are we building something out of all these busted old cups? Trash masterpiece, perhaps? Or we're just helping clean up? Seems like everything that glows. Oh. What's going on here? Stranger one, stranger two.
Can we warn the strangers?
What is that?
Can we warn the strangers? Press your thing to select.
Oh, if I press H, I get a random person. If you press number one, I believe, we'll get a random person. I kind of like this guy. Now K is edit the name. I'll call this guy.
I kind of like this guy. I like this guy.
Okay, we could be brothers. I'm naming my guy King Beepo.
I don't know what to call mine.
If you press number three, you can edit the name. We have to do it letter by letter.
Which is the name?
Okay.
Beepo? Prince
King Beepo, and this could be Prince Beepo?
Yeah.
Father and son team.
I wish you could, like, actually select your body parts.
Yeah. Okay, Prince Beepo. And then save and exit is either, and for me it's J. Save game. Confirm save, yes. Auto save will now use game. Oh, good. Now watch this. If I press K, can I?
What's K for me? How do you normally... Ah, King Beeple.
Let's just exit this.
Okay. So wait, I have an idea. So where's that place where we chose our characters? Let's go there.
Is that in the fight arena? Oh, characters.
Let's try. Okay.
We could buy a gunk droid, or we could buy a PK droid, both.
Let's buy both.
Okay, there's you to buy the gunk droid, and you to buy the PK droid, and everything else locked. Let's go to the fight arena, and then maybe we could choose.
Okay. Go back again. Okay, then follow me.
He goes over here.
Yeah. Okay, that's a little hint how to go back.
Exit for you is number two.
Number two. Go to Kim. In all of me.
You could have a mode collect studs, you could have it fight enemies, you could have it fight each other.
How do I change it now? How do I change it? What?
Do you want to do a regular duel?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's put the point on.
Yeah. Aha.
But now,
Gonk droid, PK droid, what about our strangers? King Beepo and Twins Beepo. Select as five for you.
Okay, five.
And then one more time.
Five.
Hello, son. What is this planet?
I don't know, but I have a laser gun.
Whoops, sorry.
Pew! Pew! Pew, 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 pew! Why are we fighting each other?
It's target practice.
Pew! Follow.
Let me try to jump it. Shoot me. Oh.
Yeah!
Come down.
Yeah! Let's do a practice match, Father.
Okay.
Yeah! Oh,
I never let us swim.
Oh! Can you stop that? Supposed to be the boss. Attacking you like a crazy maniac. Let's head back to the bridge boss area. Did you just get over there?
I fell in the water.
Can you press this button? Is this the button you saw?
No.
Okay. Those are really cool.
Yeah.
Hey, mate.
What do you think this is for? Hop, hop, hop.
I don't know, but let's get back to the boss fight.
Very well. Prepare to die.
time to die now. In our training simulation. What? This is your training simulation.
Yet, however,
but not forever.
Number down there, the waves, it's quite choppy. Ah, power, it's raining.
Who's this man?
Ah, hey, stranger, you're not welcome here.
Wait, it's me, Father.
No, you're a demon. You must be destroyed.
Please, stop. Let me find out the button. Please, don't.
Demon, okay. Oh, hello, son. I'm glad it's you.
Pew, 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 pew. Remember, Father, we're just in a training simulation.
Yes, these holograms are quite advanced. You can't shoot me! If I'm dead!
Stop that yourself.
They call me the Rolling Fanatic. No one's ever been able to get me. Set the water. My arch nemesis!
You're on your last life in the simulation, Father.
It's okay. Let's see here.
Hey, don't shoot me. I'm taking cover, mate.
Wait, I'm Prince. No. What the?
It's this to true. It's this to true. It's people.
Well, we look basically the same. It's fine.
Yeah.
But.
Wait, do we literally look the. Wait, it's this for to change for me.
I get to this, but I don't know what to do.
It once. Okay, something is wrong. Don't shoot me, mate.
You left me no choice.
I win, mate. Let's do that again, mate.
All right.
Let's head to Mustafa.
Unfortunately, it's locked.
Let's head to this one.
Okay.
But let's put this up to. Is this what I want?
Yeah.
If you want the highest points, let's play. Let's play, mate. Press the play button, mate. Father, do you not know the play button? Oh, good.
I'm going to try out something crazy.
Yes, Father?
I'm going to put you up against my gunk droid.
Okay, Father. This will be an interesting fight in a simulation.
I'm not positive, but I don't think I have any
He doesn't attack. He or jump. He just walks around. So,
Get it!
It's me, your father. Or am I? This gunk drag is useless. I'm glitching out. I'm so many people. I am everyone.
What? Give me a break. Okay, sorry. I didn't see what was going on, Nate.
That's my plan.
I was looking at the wrong guy, mate.
Wait, 1 second. Just give me a moment here.
Yo.
How do you think we can yeet up there?
You're not my father! You only got one more life left, hologram!
And I'm going down with a fight.
Gunk droid. I don't like this. How do I not be a gunk droid?
I don't know. How did you change your guy last time?
It was this. Impressing this.
Why am I Obi-Wan Kenobi? Still quite gun chin.
Maybe to settings or something? You find out what's going on. I don't want to be a gonk droid.
No. No one does.
I have an idea. It's the game safe. Let's quit out of it.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Now, Chewbacca carrying C-3PO. Available to buy. Toe Death Star.
Toe Death Star? What's that?
Mm-hmm. We have 0 out of 160 gold blocks. This is what we need for these extras.
Now, see the quit button? Press it. Yeah. Yes. Now, we can go for our last save.
Okay, can we pause this video real quick?
Yeah.
It was about an hour, so we could call it good and do another one.